place up there must be Darkness's house. I'll bet that's where I'll find him. My name's Sam. I'm going to capture Darkness and put him in a metal lunchbox. I still need to find my flashlight and my lunchbox. I'd better get going. Pajama Sam. I'm gonna capture Darkness and put him in a lunchbox.
That's great. My name's Mud.
Really?
No, not really.
Then why did you say it is?
Well, I'm sorry, kid. I'm just real depressed is all. See, I used to roll all over the place on this here track. Up, down, sideways, loop, duck, loop. But I had. But then I got
rust.
Yeah. Rust. See, my wheels are rusted stiff, so I'm stuck right here on this spot. Can't move at all.
Gee, that's too bad.
Yeah, especially in summer when the pigeons come down here for some shade.
Here, I think maybe this might help your wheels.
Say, that's good.
Sorry about the glitches. Sorry about that, folks.
Oh, hey, there's my signature additional metal Pajama Man lunchbox. Thanks, Otto.
No problem. I can float now, you know. Yahoo!
Bye, Otto!
Those glitches, just ignore that.
You we'll want what's in here, trust me.
We better take a look anyways.
Oh, alright, here you go.
Darkness may already have won a fabulous $1 million prize. Yeah, right. These baskets must be the way up into Darkness's house.
Just one more.
Now.